There are a ton of sports on the University of Miami's campus, but this co-ed club sport is knocking out the competition.
A lot of people think it's like we go and fight each other. It's not fighting each other, it's learning the sport of boxing.
It's not just fun, but you're learning the technique of a sport that not a lot of people know, the hardcore technique of.
While most club sports are separated based on gender, the boxing club brings people together for an all-inclusive atmosphere.
Telling people that I do boxing, they're always like, oh, really?
I think a lot of guys are drawn to it more than girls happen to be, but you get all kinds of people.
Oh, they can definitely box, because our president, Catherine and Saray, they can box.
The thing is, it's fitness, and there's nothing that says a woman can't box with men.
The sports may be individual, but they lean on each other for support and promote a team atmosphere.
Just having everyone around you and you're all working together, kind of pushing each other, is a really great feeling of a community, because we all really do cheer for each other and want each other to do the best that everyone can.
You fight alone, but it's definitely not an individual sport, because I really wouldn't have been able to be here without all my friends in the club training together with me.
Everybody wants to learn and succeed, and there's really nothing that's stopping anyone from doing that.
Gianna Sanchez, UMTV.